move on to first grade next year with a head start. You know, they're going to be able to read, and they've just done magnificent.
Mackenzie Coleman. Valerie Baker. Mason Darty. Michaela Downs. Caden White.
Yay!
And Stanley Cooper.
Aren't they a great looking group of kids? Not only can these guys sing the states in alphabetical order, but they also know the capital of each state. So we kind of wanted to share with you this morning just how bright these boys and girls are. So we're going to sing the song and name the capitals for you. Can you guys just lay your diplomas down in front of you?
Okay, first of all, tell everybody what your name is.
Caden.
What's your last name, Caden?
White.
All right, now that you've graduated kindergarten, what's next for you?
First grade.
What are you looking forward to?
Quitting the interview.
Quitting the interview? What do you enjoy the best about kindergarten?
Letters.
Letters?
I got tricks and everything.
So, any big plans this summer? What are you going to do with your free time before you start first grade?
Go swimming in the pool.
All right. If you ever have one, maybe you can get a job and work real hard for one. Yeah? You don't like that idea? All right. Well, thank you for your time. Congratulations.
Bye.
Bye.